I played over the music of that scoundrel Brahms. What a giftless bastard. He has the melancholy of impotence. The entire works of Chopin, unintelligible. Cacophony of something written for a shampoo commercial. One of the worst evers is Sergei Prokofiev. He sucks. Monsieur Debussy is a big, fat nothing.